faster than the action on the ice. Megan has more.
Does it need to be in New York and Monday, LA and Tuesday, New York and Wednesday, LA and Thursday, New York and Friday, got it?
Better not in front. Put up, had the puck, but gave it up to Duncan, keep left point.
It's a deal with Dave, Dick, and Dave. Don, it's a dog with Dick, Dave, and Dick. Gotta go, Dave.
Keen over the leaf line, number that now in front with a backhand shot. It just missed him out, and he was hooked on the play. No penalty call.
The Blackhawks radio play-by-play man, John Weideman, can give FedEx's famous fast talker a run for his money.
I don't know how he does it. It's inhuman. He doesn't take a breath.
Weideman is known for his bang-bang description of plays. He instantly can recognize any player in the league from a booth high up alongside color analyst Troy Murray.
On the radio side, you're waiting. You're waiting for information. You want to hear who's got the puck, what he's doing. You don't want to hear generalizing. But he gave it away to Victor Stahlberg, the far elite, charging over the Toronto line down the right wing. The backhand shot off the shoulder of Gustafson.
We can pick out our players just by the way that they skate. But when the opposition team comes in, you don't know some of the players. You know, that takes a lot of homework and a lot of time and preparation.
He was practically tackled to the ice by one of the linesmen here.
You look up and you don't know which way to go.
And you'd be surprised. They only have one monitor and don't have any spotters.
You can get yourself caught looking at that monitor, and then all of a sudden you look down on the ice and things have changed.
Talking about the game's the easy part. It's breaking down the game in other ways that you have to be prepared for.
Wilson fires, he scores!
John's one of the best, and he has the toughest names in sports to pronounce.
No kidding. A lot of the foreign names, and the other thing that's impressive, when they say one monitor, no spotters, and you're looking at those, they look like, you know, little ants on the ice almost.
Yes, they do.
All right.